pit stop a comer.
Antes de llegar a Ixmiquilpan, Hidalgo, está este bonito parque acuático en Tepeji, Hidalgo. Se lo recomiendo. Now from Pachuca, you head northwest towards Ixmiquilpan, Hidalgo. You can find this cool water park in Tepeji, Hidalgo. So there's this filter for COVID. They disinfect you and your vehicle that you're on, so everybody has to get off here before you can start heading down.
One more note, they do not accept any payment methods through cards, so you do have to take plenty of cash, pesos.
You have a tip?
Yeah.
No! Here you go, the tip!
No!
No break.
Stop!
No break.
Oh, we get that. You better have those brakes on.
No brakes, folks.
Don't go out, because you're going to throw you over the cliff or you're not listening. Not you right there. They're going to throw you over the cliff.
No, no, no.
Okay, you get that thing. Okay, you stay there. Wait, let's leave them there. Oh, my goodness.
Also, I'm happy to report that at least this particular hotel where we stayed at, now they do offer Wi-Fi service and they do have TV service. And I have Verizon over here and my cell phone got a pretty good signal there, where previous videos said that they couldn't have hardly any cell phone service or Wi-Fi service. At least this hotel, now we did have all that service, so happy to report for that.
Alright, so we got here on the Sunday afternoon, and obviously we need to get a hotel room first, so you go to the right, and when you get to the entrance, go to the right, that's where the hotels are at, and the little thermal pools. Also, there's a zip line if you want to do that also. So then if you go left, that's where the cascadas, which is a waterfall, gruta, and the river. We did that the following day, which was a Monday. This is a cool little hangout for the family and the kids area.
Yeah.
And here they are. Finally made it to the thermal pools. This is amazing. Highly recommend water shoes. Do not carry any flip-flops or obviously tennies. Maybe even barefoot might work. And be really careful because even with the water shoes, it's very slippery.
Look at that one. Oh, yeah, yeah. Don't slide. Wait. Take off your glasses. Take off
your glasses. Hey, you want more? Hey, you want it?
Nice. You gotta be right in the middle, Adrian.
This is the part where I fall and slip, even with water shoes, so be really careful. It is slippery.
You also have the option of camping out there if you don't want to get a hotel room, and they do rent you everything, and I mean everything, from a tent to grills. You can even buy stacks of wood, sleeping bags, and everything.
No, what is that? You want to wear that.
Después de toda una tarde, un domingo, ahora sí, a comer. After a beautiful Sunday afternoon with the family, time to go get some rest, and tomorrow we'll do the other second half of the thermopools.
Catch the sunrise. Got up at what time did we get up?
I got up at 5:30.
5:30? And sunrise ain't till 7, so I mean, see what videos we can catch of the sunrise.
Looks like this side of the pool is doing maintenance on today, so we're gonna have to hit the second half, the other half of the thermal pools, which is probably the most impressive part of the pools. It's beautiful. Now when you go in on this side of the thermopools, obviously if you can read the signs up top, you can, after, once you pass this gate, you cannot take any foods, any drinks. Obviously you can't use any shampoo or soap to bathe there either. So if you have any if you take any duffel bags, any backpacks, they will check you. So if you have any food or drinks or anything, you're gonna have to take them back to your hotel room. This is really cool. As you go in the cave, the water that's falling from the roof is really, really cold. And the rest of the water is steaming hot. It feels like a sauna in here. Did you get on that big waterfall?
No, it's in the top of the cat.
Yeah, and they're going again, it's deep right here.
A sauna!
That was a sauna, yeah, literally.
Now here you can see the hotels that are available. One note, they do not accept reservations. It's basically first come, first serve. That's how we kind of decided to get here on a Sunday afternoon. So when everybody was checking out, we'd check in and just stay here till Monday, all day long on Monday.